guys, I'm back with another helpful tip for living your best life. Do you want to know the real reason that person deleted you from Instagram? Do you want to know why this person blocked you, seemingly for no reason? I will tell you why. It's because your breath stinks. That's right, your breath stinks. The running theme for the month of January has been smelling like dog for most people I've come within a 10-foot radius of. And I am strictly talking about their breath. Who knows? It could have been me. Oh wait, no, it's not me. I may not be a normal functioning adult woman, but I know how to make sure before leaving the house that my breath doesn't smell like a dirty diaper with a used tampon in it. But luckily for you, that's why I'm here, to provide you with a resolution to your issue.
And that is, brush your tongue.
I'm telling you, that is probably 85% of your problem. Okay, so go to the mirror and stick your tongue out, like this, go.
If your tongue is any other color than this,
like for instance, let's say if your tongue is yellow, first, I want you to punch yourself in the face because that is disgusting. Second, go grab your toothbrush and scrub your tongue. Scrub it as hard as you can. Scrub it till it bleeds. That will be your punishment for being such a nasty. So, I just gave you the secret to living your best life. From this point on, you can thank me by subscribing to this channel and giving it a thumbs up. And if you want to see when I upload next, just click the little bell so you can be notified the next time I upload a video. And as always, don't forget to pet the cats, even the homeless ones. Bye, guys. I'm hungry, hungry.
Yeah.
Fresco, stop.